There was a girl.
There was a boy.
Steve.
Hi, Steve.
Hey,
welcome
Steve.
To the party.
Here he is.
Girls, can I help you?
Girls, look up and smile.
Not me.
You fix Jason and
He can get all my gray hair he wants, but I ain't looking up there.
He's gone.
And we ain't gonna see his feet.
Okay,
go all away,
Steve,
please.
That's good.
Go What's ahead. The weather forecast for today?
The weather's gonna be
hot today.
No.
Hot tomorrow.
Chilly today, hot tomorrow.
chilly today and hot tomorrow.
Don't run it. Don't let her run into it. Jack, don't push her into it. Stop, stop, stop. Jack, don't be mean.
What are you doing?
Turn in a circle. All the way around.
Jack. Don't look.
Don't hit it, Susan.
Don't look.
Don't push
watch
her.
It. Watch it, Jack.
Notice 60 revolutions a minute.
60 revolutions a minute.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
This is what I have for you.
Chomp Joy.
Yeah, she's used to that.
Ready?
What'd that have?
Merry
Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Now, look at her new outfit. Whoa. She's now going to see Herschel Roberts.
This is me on the way to Daddy's house for Christmas.
How's everybody?
America's Funniest Home Videos.
There they are.
That reminds me of America's Funniest Home Videos.
That's him.
You know that?
Mr. Wayne.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
You know, it shows that rabbit with them horns, you know, on America's Funniest Home Videos.
There's Gerald. There's Mr. Herschel. And ain't nobody in that chair. Bob? Bob? Oh, yeah. How you doing? Turn sideways, Ronald. Turn sideways, buddy. There it is.
Hey, Ollie.
Hello, Charlie. We're zooming in on you.
Merry Christmas.
Look at Charlie.
Look at Charlie's beard, would y'all?
Follow up.
Hey, Joy, don't get too attached to it. I hadn't called my number yet.
This is going to you.
And I wanted to take it from Wayne.
I can see you now,
baby.
Cheating again.
Yes, he is. Everybody, Wayne is cheating again.
That's a true man of God right
here. I'll take the cookies.
Open it up.
That's not cookies. That's not cookies.
Hey, when you open that up, all right, one, two, three.
If I was a man, I might grab it. All right. Let's see what we got. Hey, Carol.
Hey, Aggie.
My next door neighbor down the road.
Oh, Beth.
Yeah.
My best neighbor.
Their pitcher. Keep them across. Jump all the way over them.
On your mark, get set, go!
Describe your home run, Jordan, and show me your money. How fast did you run?
I can play baseball.
You what?
I can play baseball.
You didn't? Well, you will. It won't be long, you know that. Huh?
Say hey.
It's the ruins.
How'd you know? Are you that
watch
smart?
Movies. We just watched a movie on it.
Yeah, but I was crying.
Yeah, that's weird.
That's. I was not. That he was talking crying. About his mama and how he missed.
No, he wasn't, Mom. He was talking about his lover.
Lover?
Mm-hmm. He said the way me and you used to walk on by the
yellow
flowers.
That was his sister.
It wasn't his sister.
It was not his lover. They didn't have lovers back then.
Oh, yes, they did.
Oh, yeah, how did they make little bitty engines?
Wild Indian sex.
Wild Indian sex.
Wild.
Raunchy Indians.
Hang from the cave.
hanging from the top of the cage.
That really doesn't make any sense. I don't see how that's sexy.
You reckon they had chandeliers hanging from the ceiling?
Okay, no offense.
I know what. They hung from the ruins.
Well, I need that. Happy. I don't have big lips.
What's she gonna kiss him for?
I'm not.
Never say never.
I'm not.
It's on, okay.
It's on. Okay. Looking bad.
Let's go.
Didn't work.
Maybe if you beg him, he'll give you a peck or two.
Maybe.
I think Doug thought it was a salad and he ate it.
What?
Doug thought it was a salad and he ate it. Oh, gosh. It's so beautiful.
Thanks, Daddy.
Please, Steve.
Carolyn. All right.
It's okay, Dad.
Let's look at Doug.
You got a cell phone you can talk with
him? Yep. He's bringing me home at 11:30. Tell him why.
Because he wanted for you and Mom to know that I was okay.
Don't listen. It's not doing your school. Well, you look very nice, Steph.
Thank you,
Doug. If I wasn't your grandfather when I was 16 again, I'd have to kick your butt. See?
What do you
say? Is he picking you up in what? What's he picking you up in?
His car. He's supposed to be coming at 4:30.
What time is it?
About 4:40.
Is he going to come in for pictures, or?
Yes.
You going to meet his mom and dad? Where are you going to meet
them
at?
His house. They're taking
pictures. Where is the limousine going to get you at?
Aaron Strowman, the bank.
Where?
I don't know, mate.
Two of you and Stephanie together?
Some.
Yeah? You know it?
What?
I don't know.
Is he shedding a few crocodiles?
Was to be my best. So to you do I give my all. That will be your life. A city on a hill that can't be hid.
There's not a vacancy in sight. The place was filled to overflowing. It was such a crazy night. Then I heard somebody knocking persistently upon my door. Then a man said, please forgive me. Do you have room for just three more? Well, one look in his face and a glimpse of his not-so-tiny wife, let me know that this guy really needed a room. But I didn't have one. Then, I had an idea. I looked at the young man and made him my very best offer. Everything's been going crazy.
Hello, birds, life sea. When I'm tossed, it seems I'm alive, alive, that I might see. And the light that shines in darkness now will safely lead me on. The light, oh, the light, I shall burn.
Take Holly out. She looks like she's looking for us.
Come here, Holly. Come on, Holly.
Oh, how pretty.
Come
Steph.
On, Holly.
Want to open all your presents whenever Jerry gets here?
No. Open them.
Well, you have to be a good boy, and you can open up all of them. Okay, I'll give you one of them.
Okay. Then the other one.
No, okay. Just one.
Oh. All of them. Okay. All of my presents. Is that for me too?
Yep. Yep.
Santa Claus, now. Ho, ho, ho. Scoop, now, boot, now, root, now, boot, now.
giving toys again.
Well, Jordan is a doll.
There comes Santa Claus, there comes Santa Claus coming out.
Something off. Can
it
turn?
He can almost mount that baby, can't it?
Is that Papa?
Jordan!
Hey. Is that Papa?
Jordan!
Oh,
yeah.
Nice and
good. Hey. Oh, got one right there. There we go.
Yeah, smile for a picture.
Jordan!
I love pictures. Jordan!
There you go. Yeah, it's a good one.
Aww. Watch this.
You made a picture of Jerry?
We've got, hey, what do y'all have?
We got the fleece. I mean, this is that Emily.
What is it, Zachary?
Amulets.
Say it again.
Amulets.
Look over there at Jordan. So that's what the deal is, though. Cause, I mean, you
can... Is it the hot item now? Hey, Birdie. Yeah.
Last year it was the...
Hey, Birdie dang. Hi. Papa?
Just kidding.
Merry Christmas. I ain't pregnant. I'm just fat.
My kids. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Happy
Christmas.
Happy New Year. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
January 11th. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank Hello. You.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, Jim.
What happened?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
This will be priceless. Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Papa.
Yeah. You look cute again.
Merry Christmas.
You look cute.
Yeah.
Between the pages of my mind, memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Quiet thoughts come floating down and settle softly to the ground like gold of autumn leaves around my feet. I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories. Sweet memories of holding hands and red bouquets and twilights trimmed in purple haze and laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Memories, memories of holding hands and red bouquets and twilights trimmed in purple haze and laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweetened through the ages just like wine. Memories, memories, sweet memories, memories.